Well, I'm a prairie girl, so I would say that my two favorite situations are, you know, the really cold, crisp days, which Toronto and surrounding area has been used to this year. But the fact when it's the clear, beautiful blue sky, the hoarfrost is on the trees, and it's cold, you're all bundled up, that it would probably be one of my favorites. But also being on the prairies and being in the middle of summer and seeing these wheat fields just shining with that bright, beautiful, open sky.